In today's video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to switch to desktop mode on your Steam Deck, whether you want to install third-party apps, use a browser, or just explore the Linux desktop mode. This guide will walk you through everything. So by default, as you see here, the Steam Deck will boot into gaming mode, where you can access your Steam library, go to all the settings, but we're going to move over to desktop mode. First thing you want to do is on the left side of the device, press the Steam button. This will open up your main menu. Scroll down the menu and select Power. And this is where you'll see several options, and then you choose Switch to Desktop. Another way you can do it is just as you see here, hold the Power button just briefly on the Steam Deck, and this will bring up the option to switch to desktop as well. Once you hit Switch to Desktop, your Steam Deck will close gaming mode and boot into a version of Linux. And you're now in desktop mode. You can plug in a mouse and keyboard via USB-C or Bluetooth for easier navigation. And from here, you can discover and store apps, you can browse the web, you can even manage files, just like a normal computer. But if you want to go back to gaming mode, here on the desktop, you'll just double-click the Return to Gaming Mode icon on the desktop, and it'll automatically put you right back, restart the device, and put it back into gaming mode. Hopefully this helped you out. If it did, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.